If Mrs. Lim died with light heart, happy heart, joyful heart, she has to be reborn in happiness. But we never know that she may have some sadness. She may die a little heavy hearted. In that case, we can help to move her to a better place. If she is born in an unhappy place for some reason, so we, all of us, have the power. The mind is the most powerful machine in the world. We can use our mind to move her mind from one place to the other. So what we can do is, we can refill her mind with happy, joyful thoughts. Just like a balloon. When the balloon is low in helium, it comes down. Just like that. When Mrs. Lim died with low joy, not too happy, she may not go too far. It's like that balloon blowing helium cannot go too far. But all of us can get together and refill her mind with joy and happiness. What we call punya, that is called positive energy. We can refill her mind with positive energy from long distance. Mind can transfer energy to another mind that is very far away. Just like we can send files from one computer to another computer in some far away country, we can send files from mind to mind. That's what the Buddha found out, and that's what the main reason that we are here today. And so today, I would like you to purify your mind first. If you don't purify your mind, you are transferring contaminated files. What you want to do is to send her pure thoughts, pure mind, joyful thoughts, joyful feelings, what we call positive energy. To transfer positive energy to her, we have to have a very functioning pure mind. So to create the pure mind, we have all these ceremonies that we are doing when the months are arrived. So that is part of the purification of our minds and refilling our minds with positive energy. So until they come, I would like you to join with me.